Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 222 pounds, the WWE Champion, CM Punk.
There's no way out of that steel cage except over the top, and it's a long way down from up there.
Cage match should be an epic encounter. There's no telling what's gonna happen.
Daniel Bryan, deceivingly dangerous. Give us your thoughts on this superstar.
Well, the question that's running through his mind has to be, after this match, will I still have a friend? Well, you'll never find a superstar that works better than CM Punk. This guy lives and breathes sports entertainment. CM Punk's as much attitude as he is talent. And both of those are extreme. And the longer Punk is in control, the more dangerous he becomes as he starts to think of new ways to hurt you. Here goes Punk. No! Misjudge that. The kick connects. Right in the kisser.
He gets out of trouble there. And right now, this match is all Daniel Bryan.
He's softening him up. Class is in session, and all eyes are on Professor Bryan. What a fierce kick.
King, why is Daniel Bryan successful?
This kid is a great wrestling technician. I mean, he knows every hold, every counter, and he knows when to use them.
Blasted. CM Punk got absolutely blasted there. That's not good.
And a reversal from Bryan. There's the focus. Daniel seems to think he has this match won already.
Tremendous right hand to the temple. Another shot with the boot. Punk controlling the waist.
Did you see that go? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez.
And again, Punk going to the top rope.
Oh, jeez, what a gamble. Oh, what's he gonna do to follow that up?
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened? Not this time. Well, this guy has an arsenal at his disposal. CM Punk can come at you from anywhere and everywhere.
I'm not sure if Daniel Bryan is sustaining all of this devastating punishment.
Well, look out, don't go up there. It's really dangerous.
He's climbing up on his heels.
Some fight left.
He's not going to make it.
Didn't get too far that time. This isn't over yet. Look at him go. To find the mark. And that shot was dialed in. He was able to reverse that. Daniel, looking for a submission.
Tonight.
They mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match, and here are just some of the highlights.
Seen a cage match with as much raw emotion as the one we just witnessed.
Never in my life. That was incredible. I just don't know what to say anymore. Wow.